you think about it, we're all relational beings. And yes, it's one thing, it's great being able to go away and lock ourselves in a quiet room and practice some meditating techniques. But to be honest with you, most of us live life on levels and we arrive in stages, which means that the more useful question that we really want to be asking is, how can we begin to apply some of these ideas in the context of our day-to-day lives when faced with problems, challenges, hurdles? Because it's those problems, hurdles, and challenges that present us with problems. And if we don't know how to become mindful of problems, then we're missing the very essence of what this entire subject, this life practice, is fundamentally all about.